Yes, this is D7OMG, and this is basically a video about orchard grass hay that I bought. I bought about 50 pounds of hay for $17. That is pretty cheap, because I know KMS hay for 50 pounds is, I think, $20 for 50 pounds of hay, plus shipping, so the initial cost for 50 pounds is about $30 to $40, when you can just go to a local farm supply store or feed store and get a bale of hay that's about 50 pounds for $17. The way I found a local feed store is that I called barn stables and things like that in my area, and they just told me about places that they bought their hay from, and I called and called for pricing, and the cheapest they had was $17 for 50 pounds of hay. But yeah, this is basically how it looks like. It's pretty green. It's really soft, and my guinea pigs love to lay in it and sleep in it and eat it. This is where I store the hay. This is a lot of hay, you guys. I got this big, huge pink bin. Huge pink bin for $9 at my local Walmart. And I just drilled holes on top of it and on the side of the bin to keep it ventilated. This is basically the hay in there. That's a lot of hay, guys. I'm just saying. And the rest of the hay that was left over, I put in a trash bag. And look at this hay. It's just amazing. This orchard grass hay is really green, fresh. It smells fresh. But there you guys go. So that's the 50 pounds of hay that I got in those two storage places. But, yep, I would recommend calling horse stables and asking them if you're able to purchase some hay from them or where they get their hay supply from, because this is a very cheap alternative to get lots of hay for a very cheap price rather than ordering from KMS or getting hay from a pet store. All right, bye, guys.